What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Friday Night SmackDown Live commentary, live reaction right here. We got Tag Team Championship title match on the line as Cody Rhodes goes on a moonsault, lands it on Antonio Cesaro. Holy smokes. How exciting. So, how you doing? I'm sure you're looking at me. Yeah. Yeah. Both men down in the middle of the ring. Swagger looking for a tag. Zeb Coltan begging for the tag. We got the tag in. The two men, they're fresh. They're off their feet. Off the ropes. Clothesline to Jack Swagger. Clothesline to Jack Swagger. Off the ropes. Reversal. Into the ropes. Nah. Woo. Getting down on one knee and smacking him. Going up top. Nice takedown by Goldust. I cannot believe this is a title match. Like, two nights before Survivor Series, but there he goes, going up top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Goldust. Goldust, you still got it, and I will say it forever. Goldust, I'm glad they brought you back, bro. Like, you had nothing to prove. Oh! Power slam, looking like Randy Orton, too. Oh, you dirty Antonio Cesaro. Pulling down the top rope, Swagger over the top, falling in front of the announcer's table. We got Cody Rhodes now in the ring, going up top with an extra boost from his big bro, sending him right into Antonio Cesaro and Jack Swagger. And now Goldust is checking on his brother. What a good older brother, checking on his little bro. He's like, all right, let's get this legal man back in the ring. Let's get the damage done. Let's get this over with. This is why we are tag team champions. Goldust going high. Oh, Swagger wants to give him a piggyback ride. Piggyback ride. He's high. He's high up there. Oh! Scary. Toss him right off the shoulders. Oh, no. He's got him in the ankle lock. Are you going to tap? Oh, my goodness, Cody. Cody Rhodes, where are you? He's going to tap, dude. I don't know. If he hasn't tapped yet, he might not tap, you know? I'm nervous right now. My heart's beating a little fast. Could they really lose it before? Okay, he's walking over to the ropes. He's walking. He's not walking. He's crawling. He's crawling over to the ropes slowly. Reach, Goldust. You can do it. Break. Whoa! My God, he's going to tap. He's going to tap. Oh, here we go. Cody. Cody. Break it up. Disaster. Kick off the ropes. Nails it. Antonio Cesaro now in the ring. Going after Cody Rhodes. Oh, no, he's going for the big swing. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Oh, Goldust clothesline Antonio Cesaro and Swagger. Go for the quick pin. 1, 2. Oh my God. I thought that was it. Oh, he's shattering your dreams. Good night, Swagger. That's all she wrote. 1, 2, 3. Your tag team champions, Goldust and Cody Rhodes, wins. We will see what happens at Survivor Series. But that was a pretty crazy match. Awesome, we enjoyed it. Guys, have a great weekend. Follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Future Live Content, Monday Raw, Friday SmackDown. Have a great weekend again. Bye, guys.